It's time to start the weekend with some good hockey at Madison Square Garden. Tonight, the Rangers take on the San Jose Sharks. New York Rangers hockey on MSG Networks. Check out our Audi goaltending matchup in Igor Shesterkin. 12-3-2 with a .935 save percentage. Third in the NHL with that .935. And across the way, Aiden Hill, who played last night, gave up a goal on the first shot on goal to Matt Barzal. And then after that, shut the Islanders out.
Yeah, he wasn't supposed to play tonight. James Reimer has been their number one.
Друзья, приветствую. Вот и стартовал регулярный чемпионат НХЛ. И если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру хоккея и не только, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными партнерами из 1X. Используй мой промокод HOCKEY1X при регистрации, который займет у вас буквально 15 секунд, и делай ставки на свои любимые команды у наших партнеров из 1X. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом HOCKEY1X у самого надежного БК уже сегодня.
Sharks, that's what their coach Bob Bugner says you'll see. Wraparound try was blocked. That was Tomas Hertl with the wraparound. Stanley Cup champion with the Pittsburgh Penguins. Long shot by Milosz got through. Long shot by Vlasic, the veteran defenseman. There's another wraparound try. Olsen.
And they're happy about it.
They're outstanding players. The game would have been an icing. Got a good shot on goal. Here's Strome toward the net. Saved by Hill.
Looks like taking a little hit, but
that was deflected by Dryden Hunt. Have Hedel, Lafreniere, and Gauthier on. That shot by Gauthier, saved by Hill. Clear it out. Patrick Nemeth had lost it. Gregor goes to the net, bowls over the goaltender.
And Gregor was able to get a step. Here comes the flip. And Nemeth is there, can't get it. Tries to defend. And then Gregor tried to stop. He got pushed by Nemeth,
who has 9 power play goals, second best in the league. Long shot by Fox, save! And Hill was...
kept his eye on it all the way. Kind of a sneaky shot. One deflection, 2, 3, and then what?
Now Zibanejad to Fox. Open man. Strome with a big drive. He scores!
To keep this puck in the zone. Fox there, and then he had to reach to keep it going. And then one more time for Fox to keep it alive. And now the Rangers have it. And now they can get control. And Fox, all he does, he just gives it to Strome, breaking in. And Strome looks up, loves to pass it, and he loves to find Panarin. But this gives you an idea how well he shoots it. Head up all the way and just blasts that right over the glove.
You have power play goals in 4 of their last 5 games. A steal and a save by Shesterkin. To Milosz, that's broken up by Lafreniere. Pass in front, saved by Hill on Gauthier. Erik Karlsson moves in deep, that deflects out, long shot. A save made on the shot by Jacob Middleton.
San Jose, they get players to the net, so it makes it difficult. You see Shesterkin there, now doesn't know where it is. Left side of your screen.
Gauthier going hard to the net, save made. They're skating well now, they have a 1-0 lead. Julian Gauthier almost made it 2.
Unless he changes his mind.
That's right, which he can do. Shot by Gregor, a save by Shesterkin. There. Rangers come across 3-on-2. Goodrow's pass blocked by Middleton. On the backhand, turns. Set up for Truba, shot blocked. Oh, man, Fox. Kreider, Zibanejad. Kreider, shot blocked in front by Ferraro. Zibanejad. It's in with Kreider. Finds the trailer, Lindgren. Deflected just wide. Checked there by Bonino. The setup and the shot by Nemeth is blocked. Another blocked shot. Physical play led by Jacob Trouba. Timo Meier. Bonino to Burns. Quick shot. Save Shesterkin. The rebound. Cheers start to mount, but LeBanc moves in, a shot partially blocked by Fox.
Extended offensive zone shifts. First save of the game for
Alexander Georgiev makes a glove save.
That's a great save.
On the face-off win by Nino, moving it across to Milosz. Milosz moves in. And shoots, batted away with a blocker. Good job by Keandre Miller on him. Carlson winds up, big shot, glove save. How about that one?
Just another ho-hum save for Igor Shesterkin. Erik Karlsson, who's having a good back.
Bob Bugner was saying to us before the game, there's a chance save made by Hill. Kaapo Kakko is on. Kakko with a puck, looking for Kreider. And a save! Oh!
He'll end up back in the slot with it. And this is what we talked about earlier, how he's setting up plays now and getting assists. Here he is. He'll look up, sees Kreider on the other side, the backhand pass, the quick release from Kreider, and Hill says, I think I have it. If I don't,
it's Reimer expected to play in Columbus. Meyer comes in, saves Shesterkin.
Yeah, John McClain handles the power play.
Ferraro's shot knocked away by Shesterkin. Carlson, Noah Gregor, Erik Karlsson, he played catch. That went off the skate. Rangers take over. We gotta get Emmett McGuire on the case.
Yeah.
The new head coach is it. Good lead pass. Down the middle, LeBanc, and a save made by Shesterkin. Past the midway point now. Second period, Lafreniere hopped around. Vlasic can draw a penalty. Rangers have a 1-0 lead and a power play coming up.
Try and get the shot through and go for a rebound.
Rangers passing the puck quickly. A deflection by Zibanejad.
Spotted it immediately and right away got the pass through. You'll see a little lane develop. You'll see the forward go all the way over and then there's stick on the ice, and that was enough for Panarin to get the pass through right on the tape.
Looking for a break for Peterson, but it went off his stick. Shesterkin, whoa.
Gone 15 or 16, I think, without a goal.
Without a goal. That's played in front and kicked away by Hill. He blocked 10 in the first period. That shot saved, made by Hill on the period. No scoring here in the second. Ryan Reeves, he's always hitting. Karabanov, give it up to Lafreniere, coming back.
Fox again with the stick to make the defensive play.
Panarin controlling. Ooh. Ran into by Couture.
Panarin is so strong. We see him steal pucks. Here it is again. I mean, Couture just had him lined up. And Downey's.
And a lot of that is attributed to the help of Jacob Trouba. LeBanc moves to the net. Missed wide. On the boards. Noah Gregor. Benino in front. Saves Shesterkin. Oh, that long pass. For Barabanov was taken by Hedl. Back in. Shot deflected away by Vlad. Battling for the puck. Panarin's shot blocked away by Noah. Right at the top, Joe. Trouba. Panarin toward the net. Panarin to Strome. Pass the other way. Fox in front. Kreider was stopped. Goal on the power play. Strome to Fox. Moves down with it. Centers. Zibanejad missed. Moves in. Sets up Burns. Save Shesterkin. Puck is loose. It was blocked in the crowd.
Not in the middle of that. He's over near the, or pardon, he might. I think he is in the middle of that. But there's the concern. There it is again. You see him stretch out with that right leg on the initial try as much as he could.
Yeah. Not putting any weight on that right leg.
No, he's probably going to need some help. Yeah. Boy, oh boy.
He's trying to put weight on it, but... Well, that tells you all you need to know. For Lafreniere, out it goes, picked up by Hedl. Moves in. Hedl saved by
Hedl. And Hedl was able to get the puck in full stride. Off the boards, defenseman gets caught. And now Hedl, he's looking to try and make the pass if he can, but that's taken away by Vlasic. You see him look, he's got Gauthier going on the other side.
Hedl getting it across. Long shot saved by Hill through a screen. Not looking to make the play. Fires. Panarin was stopped by Hill. Carlson trying to move it. Rangers take it back. Keandre Miller. Long shot saved by Hill. Stopped by Fox. Nice little pass. Zibanejad to Lindgren. Across. Trying to get it to Kakko. But the Sharks able to come out. Lane Peterson moves in. Long shot saved by Georgiev. Off. Side of the net. That shot saved. Georgiev. Not Ferraro. Rangers can't clear. Meyer with a keep-in. Penalty upcoming on the Rangers. Power play shark, second of the game. Myers down low. Save, Georgiev.
Boy. You'll see Couture right in the middle of your screen. He'll get the pass, quick shot. Beautiful left leg save. Here it is again, Meyer to Bonino, to Couture.
Races down. Kreider moves in. Dahlin checks him. Here's Trouba, just wide. Barclay Goodrow with Kevin Rooney, 2-on-1. Pass for Rooney was deflected. Zayden Hill out to play it. Lafreniere, a turnaround shot and a save. Zibanejad, Kreider, and Kako on. Faceoff wins Zibanejad. Trouba shot, hit the side of the net. Way to Strom, in deep to Panarin. Panarin, pass across, Strom in, save Hill. By Lafreniere, nice pass. Gauthier's in. Gauthier to Hedl. He couldn't get a shot off.
Redirect it in. Keep it going forward.
Hard around the boards. Played by Lafreniere. Saved by Hill on Hedl. Players along the boards. Sharks play it back to Burns. Across. Quick shot. Deflected wide. Fox. Checked by Bonino. And this one is over. The Rangers win it. The Rangers' winning streak is a season high, 5 in a row. They've won 7 in a row on home ice.